the region the breed hails from, but rather their elegant nature.
They were named after the gracefulness of a Balinese dancer.
Beware, though, the careful footwork and smarts possessed by the Balinese are also accompanied by an insatiable curiosity.
That means you gotta kitty-proof your cabinets. That means you've gotta make sure that your closets can't be opened, because the Balinese will get into everything.
But one thing the breed couldn't get was recognition. When it started to appear in Siamese litters in the early 20th century, the long-haired variety was viewed more as an oddity and was often rejected. That is until the 1950s when Marianne Dorsey took on a great admiration for them.
Instead of just giving them away, she kept them and bred them and developed the line that we know today as the Balinese.
But the Balinese still shares many traits with its Siamese ancestors. Most notably are the almond-shaped blue eyes that can oftentimes appear cross-eyed.